Just turn down your mic a little bit on the call. It's just a little loud for me, in my opinion.
For which one, stream or call?
Call.
Yeah, you're.
But hello, stream.
515 units.
Where do I go to turn off my? Oh, sorry, to put it down.
Are you in OBS?
You can go to.
You should just go wherever you have your mic set to the output channel and just lower it there.
Is this fine?
Or Discord. Yep. No, whatever you have for your Discord, I mean. You might lower your mic in the store.
Right. Is this any better or is it too loud still?
Too loud still.
Okay,
sure, not sure on Gerald. Just lower his volume in Discord itself so he doesn't have to mess with stuff because I could mess with his stream.
Okay, well, I'll just do that then.
You sound fine to me, Sherbone, so...
Okay, so...
I'm good.
Let's go ahead and claim the season rewards first.
Let me see what we got. Hold on.
Yippee!
So, we got loyalty for Shatter Token. Not bad. Got six of these suckers. I'll be adding those. Is this a full one, or...?
It's probably one and a half or one and
a
quarter.
Oh, that's a Nexus. Hold up.
Hold on.
Oh, how many we get those? Two?
Yeah, we got two.
Hold on!
The question is, who was I aiming for?
No. Get tech. Hold them both for your favorite champion.
You're funny. Right?
Yeah.
You're funny.
Let's go. Come on, bro.
No.
Yeah. What if you don't pick the tech here, but then you end up getting him from the Titan because you didn't do it?
Don't say that.
I'm just kidding, sir. But
no.
Who do you want, though, in all seriousness?
That's the thing. I have almost every 6-star. Only ones I'm missing are, honestly, trophy champs, so I don't know.
We'll just, I guess, go for what ISO you want, because
okay.
I don't know what else to tell you.
Weird question. Does Glycan lose all of his power when he goes into a next phase?
I don't know.
Yes, he does.
Okay, good, because I pushed him to a special 3 and knocked him to phase 3.
Only noobs push him to SP3s.
Okay,
so. 5, 4, 4. Don't get mad,
there we go.
I'm not.
It's okay to be a noob, Gudra.
Okay, and after this, go straight into the quest. And...
John the Lion, you're awesome.
Yeah, already done with this. I don't want to come back, but the fight was pretty good. Only complaint, the last phase, I hated it. There it is.
Yay.
You need 20 buzz, baby!
Yep, I'm fully done.
Completely explored a quest. You seen that at the top? You must be new to the game, sir.
You made a stream just for an opening? You're a Chad. Don't give Kabam any respect. Just have the fun.
Jeez, look at this. Can I have your reward? Fine, I gotta do mine.
They give you 2 relic rank up gems? That's trash.
Wait, 2, yeah. So it's a 1 to 2 and then a 2 to 3.
That's stupid. That's like giving me double dust.
Yeah.
Wrong.
So we have 3 rewards that don't matter, right? We have Primordial Dust and 2 Rank Up Gems. They could have given us more Titan Shards.
Yeah.
They're stingy with the Titan Shards. I thought this quest was called the biggest troll. I don't know why.
He's at 50%.
That's nice, though. Those alphas are nice. I didn't watch. Did y'all watch this? I skipped it.
No, but I'm gonna watch this one. Oh, it's over morals. You are not.
That's
Colonel
Serpent.
Ooh, Gilly looks hot there. Let's go. What? You have Deathless. I'll take that one.
There was weakness, I granted strength. Fear gave way to power, chaos became control. Hubris was humbled by knowledge, and sorrow was driven out with purpose. Oh, that's why. Okay. Like, so if you get it with 8.2, with Bahamut, you have to control the fight. Now I get it. That's pretty cool.
Sir Bunks, 90% of us just press buttons and hope for the best.
Yeah. Nothing but hollow promises, shadow dwelling evil, ranks, so sell it somewhere else. I was not offering you my grace. I was offered to them. Multiverse of broken souls, desperate for more. Not all shall see the light. But I don't need all of you. Ooh. So does that mean Punisher's dead?
I hope so.
No clue.
Because he just exploded right there. I was here before, I'll be here after. Prepare yourself for the reckoning. So that means Act 9 is going to be called the reckoning.
I don't know.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Alright. That, I'm officially done with Act 8. No mas.
And you just have me over here who failed.
That's the case. Me. Hold up. What? Oh! Congrats!
Who's out of dust?
I don't know. Who's out of dust?
Can we kick them from the... If it's Radical, I'm taking them. 100%.
Thank you, Taz. I appreciate it.
What up, Taz?
Hey, Taz.
What's up, Taz? How you doing, broski?
Okay, so how do you say I do the Hulk cheese?
So for the Hulk cheese, what you want to do is build up the charges. Make sure you have full health. Go all the way to like about 10 to 11 charges. Then you want to do the heavy punish, because that's when he's going to get the indestructible. Get the stun on him. You should have close to a bar. Close to a bar to two bars. Throw the SP one, and you should be good.
Never mind. Too late.
Okay. I'm sorry.
That's beautiful. Got hit. Three revives to get him down.
Okay. Yeah, let's open up the Nexus first.
Oh, can I pick it?
This one, yeah. To work.
If it's Betsy, we take the dupe, even if it's Sig 100. Rip. All mid. All three of them mid.
Take ISO.
I take the monkey. Or ISO, whatever you can link up, yeah.
Well, alright, so yeah. Snake, you chose that one. Joe, you could choose the next one.
No, I'm gonna pick the good one. Give Joe this one.
You wanted that one first.
Mine sucked.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, yours was just as bad. I feel better.
You know what? Because I got him as a 7-star as well, Iron Man.
You got it.
He's like, dig suck.
Plus,
I'm
gonna tell you, plus you need ISO for your Iron Heart, so look, you know.
Stop it. I'm telling you, if I pull her, I will consider deletion.
Man, I got two good tech today.
That's 7-star next. Yeah,
7-star nice. Rainbow and Iron Heart. I'm happy.
Yeah. So let's open up these first.
Open those two spark portals. Those are the
fun. Did you get all this from 8.4?
Yeah.
They give you a lot. Oh.
39 right here.
Ooh, Mystic.
I need Mystic.
Dang, why do you have so many mutants? You don't have nobody you want to take up?
Honestly, right now, no.
Dang, and dude, I gotta be valuing. I'll get all this good stuff.
Wait, what happened, Gujar?
He's getting smacked up, bro. I was in that fight. I know what it feels like. Do it.
It costs two of them. Is there no way for you to get the rest of the shards?
Well, as you know, all three of those were mid.
I'm
like
93,000 right now.
He got six mid.
Not me for the seven star, because you're like 26.
I gotta get duped. So at this point, I'm going for max six.
Don't blame you.
Ugh, She-Hulk is gross.
I know, but I need max six.
I know, but she—I don't even like seeing her on the screen. Ugh.
Between these three, who needs to sig more?
Ooh.
Probably none of them, to be honest.
Actually, Box. Box, 100% Box.
Okay. Yeah, well, probably.
Corvus means nothing. Kamel Khan will never get a buff.
Lower the music and the homies on call.
No, turn up the homies on call and lower Sherbaz. What are they talking about? I want to be known. Crazy people. I'm just kidding. I'm just messing.
I have no clue what Gerald's saying.
Gerald don't know. Gerald crazy.
Okay, Gerald, are you able to hear me now?
From what's that? When you're on the plane and you come back.
Jet lag.
Yeah, he's on jet lag. Don't that low key crazy.
Where's the 2-3 crystal?
That's
you. Ooh, that one. Okay. That one looks. You just saw.
Yeah. I'm opening up this one first.
I want to get the two stars.
Come on, there's only one class I want you to get.
Oh my god, this is the big one. This is the big one.
Here we go, Sherbaz. I'm gonna be getting the class you actually want, though. You know, I joke with you about.
Come on.
I ain't gonna say nothing.
Yeah. Come on. One.
This is a big crystal.
Three.
Good luck, brother.
Here you go, Sherbaz. Get class you want.
Oh, okay.
Don't say nothing.
Do you see all those cosmics?
I did, but this is the gem I wanted.
Really?
Yeah.
Don't say nothing else
until you open all your other seven stars.
Oh, yeah. Fair.
Okay.
Because I don't want you to jinx yourself.
You said you wanted me to open these up, Snake.
Two star crystals, baby.
Hey, I'm only gonna leave one, but I will open up seven.
No, if you gotta spin, I'm never mind. Never mind. No. People don't want to see two stars, brother. I'm the only one that wants to see.
What are you talking about, bro? This is the best part of the opening.
I hope so. This is what I enjoy. I spin mine, and I pop everything else.
You got her ready? I'm assuming you do.
Oh, I need a dupe on mine.
One new.
Because I think I'm beating
a two-star champion.
Nightcrawler.
Nothing new. What'd you get new? Okay, Nightcrawler. Okay.
Yeah. That I'm happy about. He's going straight to rank 3.
He big noob, though. Betsy counters it. It's fine.
Glad you got one you wanted. Yeah, Tez. Thank you. Okay.
I go pop big stuff. My bad.
You're fine.
That two-star was nice, though.
It's tight, bro.
Wait,
I thought you were on basics for shards.
I do.
Who do you want from there?
Sherbaz. You know what happens when you open six art features with me around.
I know. That's what I'm scared of.
You can get at least three Betsies. At least.
That many shards.
Well, the question is, do I still want to try to go for Onslaught or...
He's worth it, man. I talk a lot of shit. He's worth it.
Open one.
I'll do two here. Pop it. No!
Oh, my God.
Ooh. Can I have that dude? Can I have that dude?
Let's go.
Can I have that dude?
Hey, maybe that's a sign you won't get it from
the I don't even want to open the Titan anymore.
He's mad at that Mumu. Mumu's overrated.
No.
You know, outdated
the thing.
He's
mad at... Seriously?
Risha fell off. Yeah,
he's mad at
me,
but I get it.
I got her yesterday. Oh no.
Bro, today,
I'll be
gonna
get her from the Titan because I know I'm gonna get on like her. I hope you get somebody actually
mom.
I'm more about basics at this point.
I mean, do you want to try? Because, I mean, you did get the one star Starkey last time you tried to use the Man Joe method. I'm just saying. But that might give you Ironheart, so I don't know.
That might give you Ironheart, I don't know. He's mad, bro.
How many shards did you?
Why do you not like good champions? I don't understand.
She's not good. That's the problem.
You're looking for Ozma and she shuts him down. Like, I don't understand the problem.
Because I have my own Ozma counter.
Right, what happens when it's banned?
Well, that's fine. I have another counter, Hawkeye.
Rank 5 Predatory and you'll be okay. Fine.
How many shards do you need?
Now I can open up 2 more.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
Okay, so do I go for these first or do I go for the basics first?
Basic.
Basics, because those are better, technically. So you got 4 basics?
Basics are random, everything else you can pick, you know, and can control.
Okay. I hope you do, Kushala.
Snake, you tell me when to stop for this one. Joe, you're next.
Mantis is not in here. I don't know when to see her in the room.
Mantis is in this one. What are you talking about?
They said Betsy.
Oh.
Ooh, no, we're hunting Gladiator, right? No, you already have him duped.
Yeah.
I know who.
Go, I saw Lady D. Go.
Okay.
Ooh, I saw Jabari Panther go.
Let's see. No.
Jabari.
No.
That's a good pick. That's a good one.
I want a Spider Gwen duped.
No. Oh, Spider Gwen slaps, bro. I know. She was my first or second 7-star. She gets hard.
Maybe Sherbonz will fix the game. Wait, what? Sherbonz is gonna make the 23k unit cheap deal cheaper? Haha, you're funny.
Alright. Now.
You got it. Okay, let's see who you got.
I hope you get Colossus.
No, I mean, both y'all want this. Photons in here? No, you duped your nose. You duped your nose.
Oh crap!
I am jealous. I'm jealous. I don't even have them.
Yeah. Okay, Gujo, you next. You ready?
Yep.
Okay, I put on a spinner. You tell me when to stop. Okay, that's a first.
Not bad.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
He's impressing me as a 7-star, to be honest.
That's a W.
I was gonna actually take him up for Battlegrounds myself, but to rank 4. Ooh. I don't have to anymore. Okay.
Ooh, we feel friendly. Let me rank up my Red Skull real quick. Let's still friendly.
Hey, Rizzo, are you able to hop in call really quick? Because this last one, I want you to let me know when to tap it. Because it's delayed on stream.
Let Rizzo pick the Nexus. Just kidding.
You're fine.
I'm drunk. I've been drinking all day. The band makes me drink. Can't play the content sober.
Nah, I want you to pop. Wait, what did he say?
Colossus.
He wants you to pop the feature? You're crazy.
Well, it's a pop no matter what.
Yeah.
Spin it.
Wow.
Okay.
But he means he wants you to do it. He heard me.
We'll start doing his ice cream one.
Please, let me get Colossus.
Gross.
I want him. Oh, almost duped Photon right there. War Machine 640.
I don't like it. So much. I know Taz likes it.
I'm guessing you're saving the Nexus for last.
Yeah.
Are you doing the class next or the Titan?
Class is next.
Okay.
Don't tell me I'm gonna run out of ISO. Really?
Sorry, I got relics to open.
Oh, who are you gonna rank up first for your relic?
That's the question. I need to see who I'm going to do out of it. Okay. Yeah, man, you need Onslaught. Yeah, I mean, if I pull him, he's going to go to rank 3. Oh, I got the Miss Marvel relic. That's going straight to Gladiator.
Nice.
and I duped the Ghost Rider relic. That one I've been waiting for.
Yeah, I duped my 5-star today. I was happy too.
Yeah.
It's worth it.
Jug's relic is sick 40 now.
Dude, I only have like 4 or 3 6-star relics.
Yeah.
And I duped my Hulk relic again. It's like 660.
Okay, so Taz, the fight was straightforward. It's not that bad as everybody thinks. The only bad part is phase 3. It's mainly because of the indestructible that you gotta watch out for, because when he gets it, if you get smacked, he's gonna do a full on combo and you're dead.
Or just one hit kills you, man.
Scarlet Witch. Whoo! Okay. 5+40 = 0. Question is, does Kushala need the Scarlet Witch relic dupe?
Kushala needs the buff. What are you talking about?
Mm-hmm. You're asking the wrong person, sir.
Okay.
Not sir, to be honest.
Come on. And I got Vision. I don't know how I feel. I mean, I got the Marvel couple. I get it, but hey,
put the thing up for me.
Gotcha. Yeah. Thanks for the tips. No worries, Tess. Okay.
I got it.
Where's the class? There you are.
He away from me. I'm gonna do his ice cream.
What class you taking?
I'm taking science.
Yeah, I already know who you want.
Yeah, I need to do Photon.
Yep. I'm assuming that's who you take the rank 3?
Yeah.
Need that for Steve's.
I hope you get Photon or Pig here. Or my Silk is in here too. Woo!
You might get Spider-Gwen.
Silk, stop. Oh, the Pig! You got the Pig!
Nice.
Yep.
That's a huge win, bro. Huge.
You still taking his full time up?
No, you picked up Pig.
I might have to. Who?
Well, you still got this. They're both in there.
Who wanted to do the Nexus?
I did.
No, you do the Nexus. This is yours.
So you doing this before the Titan?
So should I do this first or the Titan first? Because it don't matter.
Nexus first.
Yeah, the Titan's more rare. Well, technically, that's the rarest thing in that game right now, but...
Yeah.
Yeah, save the time for last, because that's the Titan. Alright. Come on, Colossus.
Go Bond.
Yeah, he's doing it.
Bond.
Okay. Oh!
Say nothing.
Crap!
Photon.
Oh,
he got
crap.
It.
Crap.
He got it?
Hey, bro, my method's OP.
He got it.
You take Photon here.
Yeah, that's just tough because, like, I know I want to awaken Spot because I know how good he is, and I can add him to, like, sick 40, but I gotta go Photon for Battlegrounds.
Yeah, that's the
plus
smart
rank
play.
Plus rank 3.
Yeah.
Put the 46 stones you have right now under her.
Oh, sorry. Now And BG1 needs her.
Yeah.
So far, just...
Sorry, Spider-Man. You're not going up today.
I would still take up the Pig. There's so somebody cool. There's somebody out here who's just going to mantis that thing.
Here we go. Who do you want from here?
Yeah.
Actually, don't say it. Let it spin and then you can say your thoughts.
Okay.
Great opening, Bonds. Let's go.
My top one, I really want Blade. I honestly do.
I'll get him.
Blade would be awesome.
My second choice, Destroyer, since I didn't buy him. Third one, it has to go to Dust. And the rest are fine.
Dust and Penny.
Just no. Yeah. Okay.
Don't say nothing, Servo. See your reaction.
On, that's Penny. Not bad. I actually did want him for attack.
Nice.
Yeah.
I think that's really good.
That's a W. I don't care what people say. Oh, he needs to be awakened.
Yeah, no, I wanted him for attack.
Yeah, well, you need him to be awakened, but at some point you have to get him first.
Yeah. Yeah,
right? That's how I see it.
I think that's it, right? Oh, what is
it? You avoided, you avoided the best two surrounds.
Oh, did you open all the did you open up all the T6 crystals?
Oh, I got 1 5-star Naxxus, and yes, I did.
Okay, then, yeah, you've opened everything.
Man, you had a really good opening.
Yeah. Like, I know I didn't get mutant, that's fine. Because I didn't... I still don't know how I feel about taking up Domino. I'll take it a ranking 2, but other than that, I don't know.
Are you going to rank 3 full-time live?
Yes, because this stream is about openings, ranking, and most of all, battlegrounds.
I'll do a match after you do your rank-ups.
Okay, so, yeah, you are doing BGs. I forgot about that.
So this
I don't even know what the meta is.
This one here is for truth.
You did it.
Cool.
Who are you gonna send?
Not that's only cool. That.
That's cool. Bro, we both did Mystics today to rank 5 and ascend. That's cool.
Oh, yeah. Let me grab all my Mystics.
You gonna send them? Oh, you just did.
Yep.
I wonder what that feels like to just. Be able to hit a button and pick the class ISO you want.
I'm sorry, like, Snake.
I have infinite gold. I can rank up everything.
I'm sorry.
It'd be nice to be a well.
Good job, sir.
Thank
me,
you.
Me, not so much. You know how to do that.
Where's Dormammu? There he is. Dormammu, I've come to bargain.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. My Predator's gonna smack him, though. No. I would save those for Onslaught.
It's fine.
He's pursued. Damn.
Sermon's got it like that.
He wants Prestige, though. He should have saved it for Onslaught.
Oh.
We actually checked. Onslaught really wouldn't bump his Prestige a lot. A lot, because you'll have rank 4s.
Need 10.
Like 4 rank 3s.
Need 9.
Don't have the guys for that. Who did I need to take up as a 6-star?
You said once for Parler.
One was for Prowler, one was for Dormammu, and then you were saving the third one.
I could.
Go to menu.
Huh?
You're forgetting something. Go to menu. No, the right corner.
Oh, what's up?
Yeah, go to your menu in the right bottom right corner. Yeah. Go scroll. No, you scroll the other way. Sorry, I'm sorry.
You're good.
Sorry, my apologies.
Okay. What's
scroll
up?
All the way to new. All the way to new.
All the way to new.
Yeah, level up. There you go. You go level up.
Okay, level up. Okay. No. Heck no. No.
I
just see what you're doing.
I agree.
No.
I agree.
I want to die.
I mean, you don't want the 7-star. You might as well do it for the 6-star.
Wait.
Oh, wait. No, yeah, you tried. I tried.
Yeah, no, I was like, wait, what's he going with this? And I realized what you're doing. Sir Miles was taking you serious too.
Yeah, like, okay. You almost got me. You're funny.
I didn't want to say level up. I was like, go to new.
And Joe, my rank 3 Senator's already put in work in 8.4. Hey, I'm telling you, Taz, rank 5. You won't be disappointed. But I understand why you were hesitant to do it. So
Prowler, I'm leaving. Sorry, Rizzo.
I'm leaving now.
Ooh, I just got prestige ball.
For anybody wondering in his chat, he does not like Ironheart.
Nope.
Despises her.
Hate her.
He don't want her at all.
For no reason whatsoever.
Oh yeah. That feels nice.
But that's nice of Paradise too. What sig is he?
200.
Will be maxed out. Okay.
I could do Azman, but I think I'll hold this gem just in case if I need to rank 5 somebody up.
I'd save it, to be honest. Yeah.
Now,
really, no.
Here's the fun part.
Really cool.
Honestly, now it's really hard because I was not expecting a dupe null That is tough.
That no is monster.
Yeah. Bro, you've been talking about gladiators.
You have to do your favorite, brother.
You better go gladiator.
I know. I am going to go with him. The question is, am I going to take Nolder rank 2? Because I know one of the gems has to go to Domino for Battlegrounds.
I think she's overrated.
You have the catalyst to do Domino too.
Oh, that's right.
I'd say rank 3 Photon, and assuming Gladiator
I would say do your rank 3s first. Because you pretty much know who you're doing for those.
That feels good.
What was your gem?
Science.
Okay. That hurt watching that one. That rank up hurt.
What do you mean hurts?
It hurt me too.
It hurt me to see it.
You know, like. I just realized what's happening.
I'm gonna vomit, and I'm happy for you.
You're gonna vomit.
Stomach. Weird. It's like seeing your best friend marry. The bad, you know what I mean? Like, you're happy for her, but you're like, oh, she's doing stuff on the
Who needs the SIGs more, Gladiator or Photon?
Photon.
How many points do you got?
He gets duration.
I think Photon is more for, if you're looking for prestige, by Photon.
You keep duping him?
Gladiator actually gives more prestige.
Okay.
Oh, actually, that is true. He's I thought you were going to Gladiator. I forgot
you
about
keep,
your
you keep
like 6, 7.
Wow, that's a monster. I want to fight it. I can't wait to nuke it with Mantis.
Every time somebody takes up a rank like that, Sally gets excited about wanting to fight it.
Dude, I want to beat it. I just do.
Pass my guillotine. I'm kind of sad.
Hey, Sherbonds, you can fix it.
What?
You need to get 1,000 units, though.
I mean, I'm 400 away. I'm willing to.
I know.
I do want to play.
Let's see. So, who needs to be the next rank 2?
We need to fix these permissions because Instinct has been saying it in general, waiting for someone to move them up.
Oh!
What
the heck?
Wait, what happened?
When'd you pull a spider ham, bro?
I just pulled him, yeah.
And you didn't take him to rank 3?
No.
He needs prestige.
No, I want to fall. Hold on. Uh-oh. My thing just disconnected. Hold on. Oh, crap.
What?
Give me a second. I'm so sorry.
You just pulled a rhythm.
Bless you.
Wait, why?
What are you looking for?
Because you wrote a rank 3 gladiator before you did.
They don't care.
No, that's not why I asked.
Oh, what? Because you got a good sleep.
Why, what's going on? War just started. What are you talking about? Because my thing had a close.
War started.
Okay, now we're back. Sorry.
I'll be showing everybody how I fight in war once I become valiant. All right.
Sorry for the technicalities.
Okay. Which hopefully is in the next 15 days.
So
I would just hope I can get out of this quest.
You're fine.
Strawberry shortcake, ice cream. Wait, is it this?
Oh, that's why you're stuck on that.
Snake, did you want to pick one of the ring twos?
No, I want you to pick everything.
Please, can I? Please, can I? I've never picked one.
Yeah, let Instinct pick. I don't think you ever pick something.
Go for it.
Nice. Slow down.
Wait, I already know you're going to pick Instinct.
He's going to pick the ham off.
Yeah.
Okay, so before I do him, I need to level up
Photon. What if I told you the rank 2 thing?
I mean, I wouldn't be mad.
I'm not doing it, don't worry. I was about to say Mojo, but
oh heck no. No, he is not duped. I'm sorry. No way.
It's either Shang-Chi or Spider-Man.
Yeah, but for Battlegrounds, Mojo doesn't need the dupe.
That is true.
I think your life would be a lot better with
Spider-Man. Plus, you already did the Karina challenge for him, so you don't really need to dupe right now.
Yeah.
But who did Instinct pick?
Yeah, I think your life would be better with the rank 2 pig.
With the rank 2 who?
Pig.
Pig? Okay. So that means...
Yeah, especially for Battlegrounds.
One's going to no. Actually, Titania or no?
No.
Who do you see yourself using more? For...
I use them both. That's the problem.
Honestly, at a belt, I would put Titania.
Hold on.
Mantis is not part of the... What?
So, hold up. I was getting to that. The other problem is that I can finally rank up Mantis. That's the problem. Or Spidey. So there's a lot of champs I would want to take up, but I can only take up two.
Can I say one thing?
What's up?
You gotta ask yourself, do you want to have multiple science rank ups? That's what it looks like right now. Don't get me wrong, they're all good champs, but...
Yeah, but Mantis is putting head above all.
Rank twos, I mean... Yeah, because I got two...
You rank up Mantis, you have to stop asking me to take...
I got two Mystics, one Science... I got four
Techs...
What
happens when I quit the game next week? You're gonna need a Mantis for war.
Yeah...
So wait, you didn't rank three Deathless Kangaroo?
No.
He went Gladiator.
Yeah, I would say he went Glad.
Also, you do have Kushala.
That is
true. Kushala is already ranked too.
Boom. I mean, good job.
Did you use 6 stones on him?
On who? Glad, yes.
Okay.
Wait, why not Imperial?
Who?
Oh, maybe she's up there. I just didn't see it. Black Cat.
Runs with GPO, check TMs whenever you're available.
No, yeah. He's busy doing live streams. No.
Let's see. Let me check.
Let's see, Tucker. So who are you ranking up, sir? Runs to rank 2.
Okay, so...
He is ranking up Spider-Man.
I think you need to pick. We keep picking, and this is your fun.
My bad, I won't pick.
No, I picked stuff earlier.
Venom the Duck.
That's who he was happy
please
about.
Please do not.
You just keep the idea in my head, Instinct.
We argued about it while he was doing it.
I'm happy I didn't give the idea like 20 minutes ago.
Bro, this morning we were arguing about it.
Yeah.
I said, we're still in the game. He's like, that's what I want the most. And I'm like, what are you talking about? That's who he likes.
So, I know for Battlegrounds-wise, I'm gonna want Noah, but...
Battlegrounds,
yeah.
Also, that Shang-Chi's not bad for Battlegrounds either. Actually, the pig. I take the pig rank 2 over everything. Over Photon, I would take the pig.
I'd be doing 20-second fights with my pig.
I would take the pig.
Mine's also rank 3, but...
Everything, I would've done pig.
Let me see, for Science, how many...
I wouldn't take another
one.
How many rank 2 skill champs do you have? How many rank 2 skill champs do you have?
I think I have like 3.
Wait, one, is that a baby Chavez?
I got 3.
These things? Even though they're not on here.
Yes, that is a baby Chavez.
I'll be back.
Okay, Gudra.
Alright.
I did reply back to you. So, 3, and yes, it's a baby Chavez.
I don't know. You got a lot of options. A lot of great, amazing options. I think you need a want. Or not. And that's a great pick. It's no
I'm not trying to convince you, Sir Miles, but I was in your position. I'm Shang-Chi.
Shang-Chi?
That's just me, though. Come on, get in there. There we go.
Honestly, Instinct hasn't picked yet. Oh wait, I need to level a photon. So before anything, I need to make that a priority.
Yeah, let Instinct pick if you truly want somebody to pick for you. I'm waiting for Gerald to finish his Necron, so I can see who's be picking for my rank 3 gem.
No, but I am happy with the photon one.
Yeah, it's like your most wanted, right?
Yeah. And like, I've been getting used to her for attack-wise, but I know she's gonna be getting banned now. So that frees up a slot.
I'm gonna fight it. You're crazy.
You're gonna fight it?
He's gonna use his mantis.
Let me phrase it. If you don't ban my mantis, I'm gonna nuke it. Break his little heart.
Just break his little heart.
My achy, breaky heart.
I'm glad you sucked out of the room. Punch it through. Matt just breaks those things. She gets stuck in them.
I jumped a 22k prestige. 22.7.
That's nice.
Oh, you got 22k?
Yeah. I got a full profile of ring 3s. I'm happy with that.
Yeah, that's actually pretty cute.
Yeah, now I think I'm worthy of being the leader.
I don't know about all that, but, you know, enjoy your time here. I mean, calm down.
I don't know, bro. I don't see you being like that to your ankle, that Ironheart.
That's what I would want out of my leaders, having an Ironheart.
Okay, sure, Mom's here.
Yeah.
Your profile to everyone else is Gladiator number 1, Prowler number 2, and Photon number 3.
Oh. Number 4. And who?
Adam.
Adam, okay.
No more Guillotine. RIP.
Guillotine's not even on the profile anymore. So sad.
You betrayed her.
I have a fortified gem for Ironheart. That's awesome. Excited.
Excuse me.
By the time I get the golden ISO there, it's going to be a different story, but at least I have it, right?
Yeah. Also, check DMs. Check DMs. No, but Instinct did choose Spider-Ham. I don't mind going for Spider-Ham, because
the pig is awesome.
Yeah, he still hasn't chose a rank up, so it's fine.
Did you see what Taz was rooting for?
Wait, what was he rooting for? Hold up.
He's talking about 6 stars, though.
Yeah, who was he rooting for? Because I can't see.
He goes, I'm talking about Prowler, by the way.
Oh, okay. For a second there, I thought it was going to be Tin Scrap, because we were going to have some problems.
Who's Tin Scrap? Nobody's going to root for Superior Iron Man. Calm down. Nobody remembers that character. Calm down.
But I've actually been wanting him for a while, so now I can change the relic onto him for the Ant-Man one, right?
Let's skip it over.
Alright, here's the basic. Alright, Instinct, your rank up is here.
I think I'm gonna use unit to rank something up.
Wait, who are you gonna rank up?
Red Skull.
Honestly, he's a good one.
I use 300 something units to get him to.
What'd he say?
fully up to rank 2. He was rank 2, just to fully level him up. Oh, that hurt though, but it's fine.
Wait, what hurt?
Using units to rank somebody up. Or level somebody. Level them.
Yeah.
That's all right.
This one goes here.
He makes the deck. Or something's pretty funny. He just clears the deck.
This one goes.
Oh, Guja just invited me. Hold on, Guja. Give me 1 second.
Is it 2 for that? Borrow 16. Oh,
alright. Guja, let me make my deck first. And then I'll go ahead and send you one.
I thought we were going to do one.
Yeah. I know you called it first, Snake. Let me make my deck.
I don't even know what the meta is, but I'm making my deck as well.
Oh, I have no clue what the meta is either. I'm about to look myself.
Well, all I'm saying is he gets to go second.
Wait, what?
That's terrible. I go first.
Okay. What is the meta actually? Bobbing weave, Counter Strike.
I'm embarrassed to put my nose in my deck.
Wait, why?
Because you have a bigger nose.
It's okay.
No, it's fun. I'll be embarrassed. It's fun. You know who's not making my deck?
Who?
Gladiator.
Wait, why? That's a problem.
He's mid.
He's not mid.
But he is, though.
He's not. Calm it down.
So the community feels different.
What are you talking about?
And I am the man of the people.
You?
The man of the
people. Hey, where is Noel?
Whatever, this is the deck we go with. I don't know if it's good or not. I don't know what the meta is. I don't even want to read it.
Reading's hard.
I can't fit everybody that I want to fit.
Probably add in Shuri.
Wow, he didn't put in his rank 2 matches because he's scared to take up a good champion. That's crazy.
Did I put in Spider-Man already?
Apparently he doesn't like skill-based characters.
Oh my goodness.
Ooh, can I have that hood though?
Scorpion or AA? Who's gonna be the much better one?
I'm banning AA. I won't ban Scorpion, I'll ban AA.
Wait, who?
Put in Scorpion. I'm not banning Scorpion, I'll ban AA.
You'll probably ban my newest rank 5 one, Solid.
Hey, Mass Legend. Yeah, thank you for the Prowler.
Hey, what's up, Mass Legend?
Okay.
Hello, Ninja.
It is cool, man. Who would show that?
Saving clothes. Okay. I forgot one more level up.
Oh, is gonna make me wait?
I'm sorry. I forgot one more.
Who'd you forget?
Domino.
Awesome.
I forgot I even ranked her up.
Do you have enough item for all this?
Yeah.
She's not even worth it.
I went from 90 mil gold to 75 mil. That sucks.
Yeah.
What? Bro, you still got 75 mil gold.
74.
That's what I'm going to tell people. The BAM only gave us 10 mil. I was like, dude, we needed like 60.
Yeah, like to do all the rank ups I just did, you need like about 30, 40 mil. So,
yeah.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Go on, you might get to my level of gold one day.
Is she in your deck?
Wait, who?
Is Domino in your deck?
Domino? Yes, yeah. She is.
Alright, I'm sending it. Okay. I don't know what the meta is. Let's go. There it goes.
on you, Snake.
Wow, I hit it like 7 times.
Do I need to decline it and send you one?
Here, don't be scared. Hit accept.
I did.
Why? Bro, I feel like you're just trolling me.
Who?
You. I never waited that long for a minute.
Me neither. Ain't my fault.
Alright, who am I not? Who do you want to test?
I want to test. So, I won't ban. Well, who do you not want me to ban?
I don't even remember my deck. You have fun.
Okay. You know, if that's the case, go nuts.
No, I'm gonna ban.
How many bars are too high?
I'm gonna ban characters I don't have.
How many bars?
I really want to ban your null. I don't want to fight it.
Hey, Sherbaz, I'll be back. I gotta charge my phone.
I didn't do that. You banned my Red Skull? I'm glad I accidentally banned your Gladiator.
That is fine.
Just ranked them up and...
I mean, I just ranked up Gladiator. Wow.
No, it timed out and did that on accident because I was trying not to ban good stuff. Oh. You did mine intentionally because you're a hater.
Okay, so I did get Red Skull, but Onslaught was by accident. I was trying to go for Penny.
You can have things.
I was trying to go for Penny.
Actually, Penny over Red Skull. Oh, we get Purgatory.
Oh, I forgot to do Relics. Oops. Oh, well.
I don't get the big toe. You have too many sides. Good, though.
Yeah.
Good, though.
Oh.
We know you're not going to match this amount of play.
Excuse me?
We both know how to pick up.
Yes, I do. I know how to play her.
Right. Just like to.
Hopefully, I get Mantis so we can have a Mantis.
Wait, I just don't like to play Mantis? Hold up. What was that, Gudra? Ooh, that's tough.
Let's go.
But.
You go double rank 3.
No. Just because I ranked him up, I really want to try him out.
I did the same thing with Predatory.
I know. I know it angers you, I know, but I want to try out Dormammu.
I don't like any of those three. I didn't get Mantis. It sucks. I guess we take Domino? I went with Black.
Okay, Snake, who do you want first?
Here. We're gonna give you...
It don't matter.
We didn't drop too many defenders, did we? We just kind of saw a tattoo in this pick.
Thank you.
Did she do it right? I know she's bleeding.
Yes, she can do it. Intercept once to get the sabotage.
But she can still do damage.
Yeah. Well, I couldn't block in the beginning. Oh well.
Dude, they hit my block. Well, I died too. Oh no, I didn't. I'm lagging bad. Did yours like freeze?
No, but I just couldn't block in the beginning. That was my bad. Sherbon's controller was unplugged.
Okay, I didn't know what. But mine keeps. I had two freezes.
Oh man, Bobby Weave using Dexterity, passive free, okay.
Well, you may still have
one. No, nope.
I don't know, it's gonna be close, Sherbox. It's gonna be close.
Nope.
I'm just gonna say it now. Thanks a ghost. Like, I was happy about that.
Oh.
Rizzo, I call foul play.
All right, who are you giving me?
We're gonna get purgatory.
Okay.
I want to see how she feels on defense. If it's your string, I can like watch out.
Yeah, I'll give you guardian.
I don't have nothing for him. Let's see if Silk can do it. Actually. Nope, we're gonna save Silk. We're going to try. Yeah.
Oh, you took him up.
What did you pick?
Because I wanted to try him.
I wanted to eat him. Bro, my
got the bug where you have to pull the epic kick out of the match.
Oh, I got the bug where the opponent chooses to quit out of fear.
Wait, what? No, I can quit.
No, never mind, fix yourself. There you go.
Have fun, Snake.
It gave me Red Hulk or Green Hulk. I'm trying to stall.
No. I put Green Oak there for a reason.
Well, I was just picking whatever you're trying to sell. Alright, you got big.
Yeah.
That's fine. Oh. It was just like, I didn't know what we're doing.
You're not going with your Black Panther? You could have won that.
I don't know. I thought you lagged out because I'm watching the... Oh.
No, well, I did, but I came back and then
was
I'm like...
I'm used to that happening in the card game.
Yeah.
I'm just going to play. But I thought it wasn't gonna let you go. That would be really Oh, you still, I saw the ending.
Yeah.
You still won the hell. Like, I'm not. Bro, I did two decks and two combos dead. It was like, no. 2-5 hit combo. Stop blowing kisses. You're not singing.
It's Tigress. Y'all.
No.
Rizzo said y'all both suck.
No, we do.
Udra, you can send me an invite right now. Let me just take off the relic off of Scorpion.
No, you send to him when you're ready. How about that? Make him wait. Let him for once not get the advantage. You know, like, that's the only way he'll play a friendly. Even in friendlies, he wants the advantage.
Let's see.
You send him the invite. He can wait.
The duration's fine. Who did I also get that didn't have a relic? No. I think I'll just equip it for now.
Do it.
And then after this, I need to fix my relics, and I need to...
I actually think after this I might hop off.
Okay. Who do you not want me to ban?
The two champs are of rank 5.
I know Shocker's one, but who's the other one?
CGR.
Oh! I thought you had him already rank 5, my bad. Dormammu was the other one.
Dormammu or the boss?
Dormammu, yeah. Oh, there he is.
Did you even do 24 hours? Like, are you still going?
Me?
There's still 14 hours left.
Oh. You got a long way, yeah. You better take a nap and then finish.
That was nice. Yeah, you still won with more health, but that was nice. I just need to not push him to the special 2 anymore. You okay? Sorry, man.
Dude, it's just constant combat. It was nothing.
There you go. Let's do this. Okay, I died to your Graven. Can go ahead and do my relics. That's what I need to do right now.
Oh, I did send you a DM.
Okay, let me check it out. Thank you. Future Emmet doesn't heal block, right?
Right.
Okay. I'm actually gonna make a new stream just so I can restart this. Thank you guys for who did tune in for the rewards opening, and I hope to see you guys next time. Deuces.